we've suffered a very serious setback here in downtown New London with the loss of one of the oldest and certainly one of the most gorgeous religious structures in the city.